Not a lot of damage because got the that's a bummer. How do you break the feet legs? Scary. Before any of them, your betrayal is no rumor. Lemnitz gave you refuge, and this is how you betray him. Make excuses for what I've done, but put tooth to your words if you dare. Like, is that the boss that he can? freak out. Oh.
Oh.
Okay. Failed you. That was a faster fight than I expected. Eminence, they've breached the castle gates. Denim goes too far. How stand the Knights of Lotus? Lost my trust. I hope you've not lost your nerve as well. Do you fancy taking my city from me, Dakota, to losing the princess in Barnesia? Your Excellency, serves nothing here. Oh, you. I thought you were in hiding, Lord Tarteros. So little have I seen you. Finally must the strength to stand in that armor of yours? Here to be in battle, dear princess. She asked, yes, we are two rabbits in the city. Largely in the loss of Phidoc and Barnesia that was. Or shame at your own inadequacy. Perhaps you'd ride out and face our foes if you do not wish to become even more of a laughing stock. Talk strategy. I am come to bid you farewell. You abandon us, your allies, now? Excellency should learn to govern his tongue. Followed our instructions, none of this would have come to pass. I include the matter of the princess when I say this. All you needed to do is abandon that Eltinaha puppet of yours and offer up the throne. What the people wanted. Your counsel is not welcome here, knight. Not see. You are defeated, your excellency. There's a bit of laughter. Truly. It is you who have lost, sir. Barbus, what madness has come over you? Time has passed, brother. Take him away.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.